and then we got going again. Time for a bit of four-wheel driving. Hey, I'll take the lead here.
Now, I reckon that if you've gone out and bought yourself a four-wheel drive and a good off-road camper trailer, there's a fair chance you're looking to get out and explore, and there's no reason why anywhere this will go, that bad boy behind you won't follow. Now, let's go and have some fun. Anywhere this thing will go, that's gonna follow you, and it's something you can try at home.